The most significant moments I remember were those after the tsunami and the impact to the hotel from the LTT attack nearby. After both these incidents, even the back office staff such as finance helped out in operational matters. It was truly a team effort and everyone helped to recover. Cinnamon is not just a workplace, it's like a second home.